Okay. Seems after that glitch I had to start over again, but I managed to get on in the game, but the OBS wouldn't work. So maybe it's OBS that's causing me to have the grease. I don't know. But anyway, let's start over here. I'm just gonna roll a cigarette and get going. I don't know if this will work. Trying all kinds of different stuff. And it just kept not wanting to work. Well, yeah. What happens when you put people in charge of things and they keep wanting to add features and other stuff to it, and then they don't look after the core. Ever since that Epic thing too, right? It's like what Epic did was they went and took a file off my fucking computer that they didn't have permission to. Okay? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go get the file again and then put it on my PC, and then, you know, if things suddenly start working all right and everything else, then I'll know what Epic did, and then I'll just publish that. Exactly what they did. Launcher shouldn't be doing that kind of shit. Anyway, fuck. Yeah, back over here. Get your little numpty. There we go. Set him to aggressive. There we go. Says I should be able to go in there. Oh, it's from above. Might be that I have to turn them up. I've had that instance today. Their game ran better when I had the setting up higher, which is weird. It just means that they've optimized it really well for everybody at a certain setting and didn't bother at a lower setting, which is nice. Just how do you know, right? Oh yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, these stupid things in the wall. Oh, they. Careful with the water. There was a secret little area, if I remember, over here. Yeah. Boop. Not gonna get as much of it now. I turned everything down. But I got enough that I don't need any more for a long time. Especially that it's okay for dungeons, but the open areas, like the big maps, you want to turn it down because it's just flying around everywhere, right? That's got to be really helping me. All kinds of reasons. Keep moving. If you're not going to take the power that puts it all like right in front of you, okay, when I'm straight on, maybe one or two will go out. Quite a bit goes off to the sides like that, so you want to kind of angle yourself that way. Just sort of a tip that I kind of sort of start to realize that what I do is I go like this, like you can see it. See how it's going out to the sides more? You get sides and that angle. See it just flying around everywhere. There's like hundreds of them. My poor PC. Yeah, we had to turn grimalarian off. Just that hurts way too much. And you get like 50, 60 heroes on a map. Well, shit. Of course you're going to level fast. And that was only the first level of grimalarian. Like if you went hardcore at it, there's just no way a PC can handle that. Even the brand new graphics, like you'd need 32 gigs of RAM and a brand new graphics card and have it so that the game could play with the drivers and shit. And a new motherboard with lots of cores. Have the game optimized with cores so that it can run all these extra processes too and shit. Next gen, yeah. Give it about 2 or 3 years and when we're all on these cards and, you know. The problem is that NVIDIA is not making the cards from last generation or the generation before any cheaper. They're at the same price. So it's not like things are not getting cheaper, they're getting way more expensive. And what I see from that is what they're doing is, okay, we'll let you have access to that Unreal Engine, but it's going to cost you so much money, it'd be like before when you had to pay for it. You see? I mean, holy shit, NVIDIA and AMD. How about making and Intel, how about making some systems that are like really decent that don't cost us $1 billion, man? Like I'm tempted to go, you know, save up and buy an Xbox just because I know that's the only thing I can get here in Canada. I can't get a PlayStation 5. I can't. You can't. Can't get them. They're out of stock everywhere. So, you know, whatever. That's just so I can play some video games, but then I gotta pay $70 or $80 a frickin' video game. You know, instead of saying getting something like on sale, right? That's bullshit. Or you gotta pay Microsoft $10 a month, so you gotta give them your name and all that other crap, right? It's like you lose privacy when you go to a console, right? Tons of it. And then when there's a data breach, you're a victim. And they don't give a shit. Now. grand from one of those things. Look at them all flying around. Okay, let's have a look around. Yes, you can hit your middle mouse button and have a look around. I clicked on him and he ran right by him. One of the problems with these games. Oh, I love going across bridges, don't you? There we go. Okay though, kill everything behind it. Go get some dynamite. Let's see. Need some dynamite here. That's where it looks like you can go in there. Come on.
You better have a damn good reason to be here. Before I eh? You and what army? As far as I know, we're the last pocket of free people in our once grand the Black Legion? They survived the carnage in the capital? I suppose if anyone was gonna pull through, you could count on the Emperor's finest. How do they plan to get here? The docks are destroyed. Aether fire surrounds. I don't know what that means. But if it's true, the best way into the city proper would be through the Candle District. The bridge was raised following the attacks, but the controls should still function. If you find a way to lower it, then the Legion can enter.
Another guy here.
So, this is what's left of the Resistance then. We're going to need the Legion. Wait, did I just say that? Somer must have rubbed off on me. Yes, that will suffice to let Creed's troops pour into the city proper. You will have to make your way through the Candle District.
If you're serious about heading out into the Candle District, which I don't recommend, then there's something you could do. The Ethereals do more than just slaughter us. That much is apparent. They've been gathering the dead and transporting them to Crown Hill. To what end? Just take a look at the mutated brutes roaming the city. Which is fuel for their experiments, material for their...
Get to the expansion later.
give you a good price on what I've got left.
Any dynamite?
Put it to good use.
See anything you like?
No.
Iron well spent.
Whoa. Pretty good, but I like what I got. Okay.
Safe storage, no questions asked. I'll hold up that for you.
You do that. What's up here? Candle whisker. All the problems I've been having with OBS today. When? Can we get in there? No, I guess not. It just looked like it. Okay. turn the graphics way down. I can't see what I'm doing. Get up the stairs. Come on. There. Get up the stairs. I had no money. I gained 4 million in one day. Wee! Oh my. Boss sound. Okay. Not this way. No. This way. My god, this map's huge. Now you know why I can't use that power, to turn up the difficulty. It just would destroy the game. It was crashing seriously bad before. I would get half an hour into. Whoa. Oh, that's outside, right? Okay, never mind. Leave it there. It's good if you want to do a run. Probably sitting there going, how do I get all these epic tokens? Turn the grimalarian up and take this kind of build. It'll happen real quick, and do it early. And you don't have to fish around later on. You'll be you'll level like a crazy person. Come on, get up. I don't even know where I am right now. Just keep killing things. Things. Get off the thing. Oh, it goes away quicker. Nice. What's this? Oh, yeah. I think this is what I gotta do, right? That's one side. Come on.
I was beginning to lose hope, but you pulled through. What's the situation here?
I take it there's some good news then. I will need to speak to this resistance. Oh.
Okay.
the door's open. Yeah. Come on, boys. Okay, speak to him in resistance hideout. And I would get there by doing this.
I've spoken with Corinia. She appears to be in charge of these people. Corinia has informed me of an old resistance outpost up on the surface in the Steel Cap District. They were forced to abandon it when the ethereal presence became overwhelming. I believe it will be a boost to morale to see it retaken.
You've got more than enough now. Focus on me a bit. What's this? Got to have those on. Okay, now what? Speak to somebody over here. Hello.
The outpost is ours, though it came with a cost. Those who lost their lives in the defense of mankind must never be forgotten. But we cannot let their sacrifices be in vain. We must push forward.
Huh.
The Resistance had attempted to breach the gates of Crown Hill before, but they were not adequately prepared. The remains of their fallen still litter the streets.
There you are. Creed said you might be able to help. Awful nice of him to set aside resources for us. While discussing the attack on Crown Hill, I brought up several targets that I consider of utmost importance if we are to ever secure the city. Creed was inclined to agree. If you are willing to help, speak to Captain Wilfor. We've had some trouble in the Steel Cap District that requires immediate attention.
Where is this guy? maybe? Oh, then there's this crazy girl. I lost the note. Okie dokie. Stop here and have a little break.